every time onto one of these supports. Look for them to try and do it again.
Jungu gets a nano himself, though. Once more, once Fielder. The shield dance! He comes out best in class. It takes two to tango. But I tell you what, Fielder had the fancier footwork. Bio grenade from Izzyaki. Caught onto Sparkle, Doha, Fielder. And it just allows Shanghai to mop stuff up.
Massive plays happening. Flutter's going to be forced out of duplicate, though. He moved over to the Anna. The sticky bombs, the beam. It's way
no
too
way.
Up for Hanbin. The 2K. The self-destruct helping. Assist coming out from Jexa. The Lucio's on the field just trying to put in the work. And now Hanbin's still holding on.
Their ult's online. That is going to fuel them in this fight. And EMP can just wipe out Chengdu in one go.
EMP comes through. And look at that. That's a six man. Dallas Fuel looking beautiful right now. They lit it in with the sound barrier as well. There was nothing really to stop them hit. But ultimately, the Gladiators are the ones who are just edging this fight out, it feels like. Double with attack visor. Gladiator's just going to be evading, dodging, juking. And now as the grav gets layered down, there's the pulse bomb. Sparkle with another three kills. Make it four. Absolutely stopping them in their tracks. I mean, it was looking dangerous.
Batiste hates this. He gets knocked up outside of the range of his immortality field by rising uppercut. He hates dealing with Doomfist. But here's the Ant Matrix, man. What? A gravitic flux! That is absurd!
Juvie
falls, and the immortality field comes, but it's a sad-looking lamp, Matthew. Ridiculous stuff from Hanbin.
And that's a game-winning play there.
Given by Repel to Felix, who stunned early on here. Repel and Jexa can't get involved. They're too low right now, and Mag, he's able to finish this kill off. Eventually, he gets his prey, but Fearless is doing a lot of work on the high ground. This is absolutely a matchup of world-class tank players on Winston. Fearless just looks absolutely disgusting.
Nah, just dominant.
Fearless has been incredible since he joined this team. And in some maps, specifically like this one against the Washington Justice on Gibraltar, he pretty much carried the game himself. 16 Primal Rage kills on this Gibraltar map alone. And that is what Fearless is capable of. When he gets pocketed by supports, when he gets the supports required. So they're really putting all their resources into Fearless, trying to make this work. And he's shown us repeatedly that he has the individual skill required to really push Dallas Fuel in these situations when they play the top teams.